When I knew that the Santa Barbara Junior High Theater was going to be refurbished and renamed, and I'd heard that it was going to be renamed for Marjorie Luke, who was my mentor. She was really responsible for my deciding to become an actor and a performer, and then later a director. So it was perfectly, more than perfectly appropriate. I wanted to be a part of that. And so I was honored to buy a tile, and here's what tickles me most of all, is that now when my kids are here, I walk them over and say, "See?" And they love to hear the stories. They love to hear the stories of what we did when we were performers here back in my day. So my daughter is on a professional dance track, dances here at Santa Barbara Dance Arts, and Dance Arts and its sister nonprofit arts mentorship program work with the Luke and do performances here every year, and it's been a wonderful experience. I've been able to see as an audience member the facilities today that are equal to the Broadway houses that I worked in my career. It's incredible. The lighting is astonishing. So I get to see my daughter performing here. My boys, my twin 13-year-olds have performed here in dance shows as well that I made them do, but it's important. They're really athletes, but I made them do that too. And I get to see the way that this theater serves the community because of my work with Arts Mentorship Program. I'm aware of the many community organizations and nonprofits that this theater is able to partner with, as well as just the great shows from outside that we're able to see. So, Marjorie Luke Theater, where dreams take stage. Everybody's dreams. The author's dreams, the performer's dreams, the organizations in this community who get to perform here, their dreams coming true. It's a beautiful thing.